Samsung recently released two phones that support 25W fast charging. But you may have missed that because they are not available worldwide. Those are the 5G version of the Galaxy S10 and Galaxy A70. More Samsung phones may get super fast charging in the future, starting with this year's Galaxy Note 10. Tipster Ice Universe recently clarified in a tweet that the statement Note 10 charging is not 25W does not mean that the Galaxy Note 10's fast charging capacity will be lower than 25W. He later pointed that starting with the Galaxy Note 10, battery capacity and charging speed will no longer be a weak point for Samsung, indicating that both battery capacity and charging will receive an upgrade. The source is claiming that this info comes from a person who worked closely with Samsung's supply chain, and it more or less confirms previous rumors that the Galaxy Note 10 will offer faster charging. According to this info, Samsung may actually ship with fast wired charging up to 50W, though that exact wattage has not been confirmed just yet. If it ends up being anywhere close to that, however, that will be a huge improvement over the Galaxy S10, as the Galaxy S10 offers 50W wired charging, which is well below the flagship standard these days. The provided information also confirms a 4500mAh battery for the Galaxy Note 10. Though we are still not sure if the battery will end up in the Galaxy Note 10 or the Galaxy Note 10 Pro. Chances are that is meant for the latter, though that will be an improvement as the Galaxy Note 9 included a 4000mAh unit. On the other hand, the Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Pro may include larger displays, so the battery capacity increase is to be expected. The Galaxy Note 10 series will likely arrive in both Exynos 9820 and Snapdragon 855 SoC variants, while Android 9 Pie will come pre-installed on the devices along with Samsung's One UI skin. The Galaxy Note 10 series is expected to offer large displays, and we'll probably see Samsung's dynamic AMOLED displays utilized here, same as on the Galaxy S10 series, but different in size. You can expect to see QHD Plus panels, and both the Galaxy Note 10 and Note 10 Pro are expected to offer official IP rating and supports wireless charging. The Galaxy Note 9 has both an iris scanner and facial recognition, and the truth is, these sensors are no match for Apple's Face ID. So Samsung is working very hard to see real improvements here for the Samsung Galaxy Note 10. That will probably mean packing in more and better cameras and sensors on the front so it can build up an accurate 3D pictures of our face.